And welcome back, everybody, to Terra Restore 2. I am TJ the Obscure here with you. It looks like the problems I was having with my voice yesterday have cleared up. Clearly, the medicine that I was taking ended up working, or something like that. Whatever the story was that my wife told you guys. Yes, indeed, yesterday's video was a prank. It was an April Fool's joke. Don't think it worked out as well as I hoped it would. Pretty much, I woke up like Friday and was like, oh, it's April Fool's Day. If I'm going to release a video today, I need to do something creative with it. And that was the best that I could come up with on such a short notice. The plan was for her to kind of impersonate me, but she was so nervous and just struggling with the game so much that it didn't quite work out that way. Regardless, I hope some of you guys enjoyed it. I'll have to come up with something better for next year. Let's go ahead and do this mountain jump puzzle thing and just get it out of the way. I thought it was great that my wife actually made it farther than I did on her first try. She nearly made it to the top. I really, really struggled with this thing whenever I was trying to beat it in the previous episode, in episode 1. So here we are once again in Terra Restore 2. Let's go ahead and eat some food. She's also not at all familiar with the 1.9 mechanics, which I understand that this one here really doesn't use the 1.9 mechanics as much as something like the Kroos mini CTM map did. Get him! Die, Mr. Skeleton! Oh, and I'm dying too. Oh no, I didn't fall all the way down. Yes, please. Please, stop dying. Okay. Gosh dang it, people. Stop it, I say. I kind of wish that the little health thing that, Can I get it? Alright, complete, land on the water. Woo, that was close. Very, very close. And they're still following me. I got some kind of feather falling, something or other. Wow, that little challenge there is actually pretty stinking difficult, man. Especially because the skeletons, there doesn't seem to be a cap on their spawn rate. Yes, I will take it. Why not? And there's even a second pair. Oh, it gives me some knockback resistance. Very nice. Whew, alright, let's just continue on. Let's go fast and make the progress that we need to make. I wish that Enderman was still around. I really wanted his Ender Pearl. The Guardians of the Galaxy. nope, not quite. Go away, Guardians. And I loved how determined my wife was to like light up the spawners and stuff. She was trying so very hard. Yes, indeed. I'm just like, she made it up here and then she decided to turn around just so she could get a torch down. I guess she was trying to cover herself in case she died. Didn't want to have to run through a bunch of darkened spawners and whatnot. I did, of course, get a bit of a preview of what's coming up here. My wife was doing this too, where she was can I do this? Something like this? Wait, how do I do this? I hate how, there we go, and then switched my sword. Boop. Something like that. That'll work, maybe. I still don't have a shield. Yeah, I loved how my wife was running around with the double torches, though. I thought that was pretty stinking hilarious. She managed to take out this cave without dying. That was impressive, I thought. Just considering how poorly she did elsewhere in the map. Oh, I think she died something like 15 times. I don't know. Okay, let's get in here. And let's just do a block job like she did. I think she did something like that. A little block job. Alright, let's go, shall we? You go away, please. Gosh, having the... Whoa, what did I do? I do not like the dual wielding, you guys. It confuses me, dang it. Confuses me, and I wanna do things that don't make sense. Why are there so many of you in here? And why did I stop running all of a sudden? That seems kind of odd. Need to get out of here. Alright, no spawners. Like, are they... Yeah, why so many of you in here, you guys? You having a party? You having a party in my house? Oh my gosh, stop spawning. Alright, let's get out of their spawn range so that we can actually run in there and destroy the spawner. Yeah. You know, I thought these guys were going to be weaklings, and maybe it's just that I don't have much armor yet. But they are not weaklings whatsoever. They are pretty dang strong, I must say. A boat. There's a boat. A boat. It's about time we got to boot. Sorry. My little Canadian impersonation thing. Alright, take it out. Take it out. Take it out. Fast, fast, fast. And one more. He can't see me. Lovely. Oh, gosh. He has a bow. He has a bow. I want to be able to practice with a shield, dang it. I know some people were talking about how this really isn't a 1.9 map, and so far I kind of agree. It seems like it's like 1.8, but with just a couple of the new 1.9 things. Like the dual wielding, which really hasn't come in that handy yet. I guess I don't have to switch back and forth between my bow and my sword, but that was never really an issue for me. Ooh, cooked fish. Thank you very much. And we have here, it's like a dried up lake or something, huh? Hello, gentlemen. And empty clownfish, clownfish. All right, let's go ahead and, okay, more clownfish, more clownfish. Enter event. All right, achievement box. Do not allow Mr. Bones to get hit by zombies 5 or more times for 25 essence. Is that all I'm doing here? What? Where's my Terra Restore at, dang it? Or do I have to, like, beat this in order to access the next part of this? What's up? What's up? Let's go up. Oh, gosh. And there is nothing up. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. People were saying they don't think I'm gonna enjoy the map because it's kind of... It's very gimmicky. It's very command block heavy, but why do I keep checking things, dang it? Why are you not... Can you not eat clownfish? I thought you could eat them. Oh well, whatever. Let's switch to the fishies, though. Get those out. Yeah, I guess enter event. What am I doing? Help me, teacher. I'm about to catch the most magnificent fish ever. I must use my bones to the fullest extent. Riverbed, something or other. Alright. I tried... Oh gosh, what did I just do? Why did I threw a potion somehow? I don't know. I don't know what just happened. Die, Mr. Zombies! Oh gosh, no. Oh, there's a guardian! Guardians! Can I go out in the water then? Is that what's going on? Where'd the other one go? Nope. Okay, I cannot place blocks. I think I already lost. I think I may have lost the challenge, maybe. I need to get rid of the freaking guardians, man. Go away, guardians. Where's he at? Where's the guardian? No. Stop. Ooh, I mean, it's a fun little mini game, I suppose. It seems a little too challenging, to be honest. I'm supposed to prevent the zombies from hitting him like 5 times, I think. They've already hit him maybe like 10 times, so. How do I know when it's over? How can the freaking guardian see me behind the zombie? Stop it! I'm just gonna swim around in the water. These zombies are desperate for some fishies. Alright, I think we gotta use it. Can I, like, run around and stuff, too? Gosh dang it, man. I caught it now. I have no idea what just happened. Oh, gosh. Okay. You're there. Hey, and we filled up the lake. I won somehow. I'm not entirely sure how I won, though. Alright, whoa, I guess that wasn't quite a fish after all. Alright, so I got the orange Terra Restore, it looks like. Who's shooting me, dang it? All right, yeah, I guess that's it. Very nice. Nicely done. Orange, a Terra Restore. How do we... I guess we take the boat back, maybe? Perhaps? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know about that. Oh, I've never done the 1.9 boats before. They're so... Oh, it's like bumper cars. It's like bumper cars. Whee! Oh, you guys want to bet there's something up there? I bet there's something up there. Let's check it out. Let's check it out, shall we? Depart the boat. Ooh, more cooked fish. More cooked fish. Excuse me. Up, up, and away. Yeah, I don't know. If they're going to be, like, super gimmicky like that, I don't know. I guess it was kind of like a boss fight, but a little different. Go, fast, fast, fast. Just bump into them. Just go. Oh, these things seem much faster, a little harder to steer. But they were always pretty difficult to steer, weren't they? Hopefully I'm making you guys nice and dizzy right now. Whee! Excuse me! Coming through! Oh, hey look, another chest! No, give it to me! I just realized I never really went in this cave, did I? Let's go ahead and check and see what's in here. Just spam click and fall down. Alright. Alright. Oh, gosh dang it, guy. Light it up. Eat the foods. Oop. I did not mean to do that. I think maybe I just broke it. I think I may have just broken it. Very nice, very nice. Nicely done, good sir. And the chest is all the way up there. No! No! That was not challenging at all. Yeah, I got better boots than the ones at the top of the mountain, man. What? The mountain, man. I found boots on top of the mountain, man. Alright, let's just go ahead and exchange that, then. What else do we have over here? Oh, this is Arya's house. Very nice. Alright, you guys, so I went ahead and I explored Mistvale or Mistwood or whatever it is, the town over there. And I went back through the lands of Nera or wherever the heck we are. And there's this, I don't know if this is actually a parkour thing or what. It looks like maybe, yes. Got it. Oh gosh, don't do it to me, guy. Don't do it to me. Please no. I found something in a big tree, by the way. And I'm not wearing my double feather protection. That's what I want. I want the double protection, please. Alright, got it. Good. Okay, there's more skeletons over there. I would prefer to have them not spawn, if possible. Okay, no, that's creepers. So it should be okay. Whew, alright, got it. Are you serious? I think we could just run off here. Alright, and there is the Mr. Creeper. Okay, flame bow. Let's go ahead and grab that then and just replace it with the one that is no longer in my inventory. Go ahead, Mr. Creeper, blow up your home. Blow up your home. Good job. Or not. You're not blowing up your home like I told you to do. Same guy. I think I should be safe to make that fall there. What in the heck is going on out here, guys? There's a skeleton riding a zombie, and there's really fast zombies. Really fast zombies. They are so very fast. This reminds me of... maybe it was Terra Restore that I'm thinking of. There's like a big field that you have to make it through, and the zombies go like really, really fast. Yep, they're coming after me. All right, let's see if this orange wool that I placed still works when I place it on the monument. Indeed it does. Thank you very much. Don't have to go back. Lovely, we have access to melon now. What else do we have here? Pretty little home. Oh gosh, there's farmers within farmers. It's farmerception. What does that mean? What do I get? I get a hoe. Alright. A hoe. Thank you for the hoe, guys. Very generous of you. Hopefully it was not too expensive. And that's it, apparently. Just a hoe. Alright. Fine. Alright, so unfortunately I still don't have enough essence to really get any kind of upgrades. There is a trader over here, and there's an item that I can get for like 150 essence, I think, but I don't want to get it. I don't know what it is exactly. Ocean's Breeze, and it gives me... it's some kind of armor, I assume. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's a shield. That would be lovely if it actually were a shield. And yes, I climbed up to the top of that tree and found some goodies. But I think now everybody's just taking a bath in the pond. I think now it's time to head to the next dungeon, to the next area, and see what adventures we can find. So I don't know where to go to next, though. This looks good. This looks... okay! Hello! Let's get off my horse, please! And boop! Oh no! Totally missed! Fight, I say! How do I cancel? I want to cancel firing the bow. Can I do that? Nope. I can't cancel firing the bow now. Once you draw back, you have drawn back for good. Area info box. Easy, normal, one wool, one purple item, two blue items, abandoned underground city, The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. I actually finally got that on my Wii U, and I've been playing it very, very slowly. A really, really awesome Zelda game, though. I'm enjoying it very much. Alright, let's head in here then. Me, tough golem, shoo, strong, you weak enderman, be gone now, monsters not allowed here, no. I'm here on an important quest. Why are we, like, going back in time? He's not a monster, he's my friend! Aw, look at him, he's so sad. That was really strange, I thought. Did that really happen? Whoa. I don't know if you guys noticed that, the screen looks all jittery whenever it does those little spectator mode things. So we're in some kind of ruins. Ooh, I like this music. I do indeed. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I have turned down the music sounds a little bit. Hopefully it's not too loud, and hopefully you can still hear the game sounds a little bit. I wish that Mithey would figure out a way to where you could adjust the volume, because right now it's kind of frustrating. What was the point of this place? Nothing? Just nothing in here, huh? Should I check the furnace? Yep, apparently nothing. I just want your home! Give me your home! Anybody else see the name tags under the ground? There are name tags under the ground. Strafe! Got it! And they're like floating or moving or something. Oh, a golden apple. Lovely. Let's go ahead and put that on the bar. What are you guys doing down there? Did you get stuck on the ground somehow? Blowing things up. Very nice. Don't need it. Head up. I see you guys. What in the heck was that, man? What in the heck was that? What did I just throw? Am I throwing the speed potion? Oh, I swear, man. I swear. I don't think I threw a speed potion. What did I throw there? That was odd. That was really odd. I don't know. Help me figure that out, you guys. I see a chest and a spawner up here. The old ways must be something or other. Oh, come on, dude. Just get up there. I say. Come on, you can get up here, guy. You can do it. You can make it. Oh, gosh. He snuck up on me. Eat the foods. I see a chicken. I'm not sure how I feel about having my bow where it is. I think I'd do better just to have it on my number one. Leaper? Whoa. I thought I said leper for a second. I was like, no, don't do it to me, guy. Don't get me to the leprosy. Please. Light it up. Gosh, it's amazing how much music can really contribute to the atmosphere in a game. It's lovely. I wish there was a bit more music in the Minecrafts. Ooh, just please don't need the leather, though. Nothing up there. Let's go this way first, shall we? This is where I saw those named guys, right? Nothing there. And it looked like they were, like, floating, kind of. Ooh. Okay, I was gonna say there's somebody coming for me from behind. Coming for me from behind. I just want to take out the dang thing. I see a witch. She's gonna potion me. Don't do it to me, witch. Don't do it to me, witch lady. Nothing sneak up on me either. Oh, that bitch. Oh, I didn't say that. I didn't say that. That wasn't me. That wasn't me. Wasn't me, you guys. I promise. There was somebody else saying that. Let's shoot her feet. Shoot her feet. Maybe I can even get like a fire resist potion here. Nope. I don't want anything to sneak up on me, so I'm gonna block it off. Block it off. And fire. And boop. Got it. Look at him being all sneaky like that. Gosh, these skeletons are amazing. I really, really do enjoy the skeletons. Anybody else over here? Whoop. Oh gosh, what did I just do? Okay, nope. Hello? Please don't die. I kind of forgot in 1.9 they can hit you through walls once again. Yes, indeed. The little leper guy over here is making all these noises and it's really throwing me off. Look at him, like, strafing from behind the wall and whatnot. It's just, it's amazing. I love it. Get me up here, please. Ha! You cannot follow me, because you cannot jump with your blocks. Whew! Alright, any secrets? Any secrets? Doesn't look like it. He's trying so hard to get up here, isn't he? He sure is. I feel like this could be a trap of some kind. Let's go ahead and break that. Nope, no trap. No trappity. Oh, man, you surprised me. You're so quick. So very quick. Okay, I guess we can always go the other way, right? There was another direction indeed. And we do have a chest down here. It looks like these may open up eventually. Hi. It's like, I'm just pretending to be a flower. Don't mind me. Okay. Bigger room. Much larger room. Ah, you guy, you! Just spam click everything! And jump, and jump, and go, and I did something. Whoa, okay. I didn't mean to do that, really. I'm somewhere else now. Can I go back, please? Go back! I don't want to be here! Help me! It's obviously some kind of teleportation system. Just checking for secrets and whatnot. Alright, continue on. Oh man, these spawners seem to spawn from a ways away. Anything? Nope. Looks like some kind of throne room with lots of Endermen. Am I in, like, the land of the Endermans? Or is this just natural spawns? Looks like it's probably just natural spawns. Ha! Ha! You are all trapped, and I'll just have my little farm here, my little mob farm. Oh gosh! I don't know how the spider died exactly. I think maybe the skeleton shot it? Here, have some string while I go run around and light things up. Perhaps. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure there's zombie spawners like underneath the stairs. She slowed me. She slowed me down. Are you serious, lady? Are you serious? Once again, not sure how the freaking spider just died right there, but it did. Come here, Mr. Enderman. Where'd you go, guy? I wanted your pearl. How did I get so much bread? I have lots of bread. Hello? Ender pearl gotten. Come here, you too, guy. Yep. You know, I made a bucket, but I forgot to put water or anything in it. I guess I... No, that's not water. That's glass. Not water, guy. Oh, there's a chest here I didn't even see. With some health in it. Lovely. Let's go ahead and put that there. I don't know what the Mistwood water... Oh, I guess it tells me, huh? Give me some regen and some speed. Alright. Come here, guy. I'm looking at you. I'm following you around. Okay, run. Run. They're so mean in 1.9. They're so very mean in 1.9. And fast. It's mainly because they're very fast in 1.9. Alright, well, you know, I feel like we're getting to probably the end of this video. I was hoping to maybe even get two Terra Restore this episode, but it doesn't look like that's going to happen. We managed to get the orange one at the very least. Let's eat some bread before we run into this room. Actually, let's make some more torches as well. Alright, and maybe, just maybe, we will actually find something amazing in here. Let's do that, and that, and that, so that the spiders cannot get through to attack me. This looks like void. This does indeed look like the void. Let's go ahead and block that off. I don't think... Can they get to me? No. Haha, you guys' legs are too fat. You're too fat, guys. I think he went off the edge. Goodbye. All right. Got it. I probably want to put the... Nope. Probably want to put that on my bar, I would imagine. Alright, let's see if we can take these guys out from a distance, perhaps, and then just run and make it across the bridge. I see a little info box thing there at the far end of this room. What do we got going on here, anyways? Wow. Wow. This is pretty impressive, I must say. I mean, the tower here in the middle is still very, very square, very blocky, but overall, I think there's been... I'm out of arrows! I'm out of arrows, no! Yeah, I would say you know, compared to Terra Restore 1, there's been significant improvements in terms of the aesthetics. Not quite. Okay, you do that then. Whew. Run! Got it. Oh, they can probably jump over then, huh? Do that, maybe? Set spawn. Alright, yeah, this is probably a good place to leave off. It looks like next episode we'll be taking on this here tower. Going after the magenta wool, I think. Is this what this one is? Maybe? Hopefully? We'll see. Anyways, you guys, that's going to be it from me for today. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.